Hourly forecast, there you go. You see how those clouds will hang around through our morning hours. Some peaks of sun here and there. 41 by lunchtime, about 46 this afternoon. Strong south wind at 10 to 20 miles an hour. So it will be a breezy day. As far as your 7-day forecast, we're going to top out at 46 today, 52 and sunny tomorrow. Some showers on Monday, a high of 57 degrees. Much colder by Wednesday and Thursday. As that colder air moves in, we could see some snow showers Wednesday night into Thursday morning.